Today on The Brief, IT has a major image problem. According to data from our business vision diagnostic, nearly two-thirds of business stakeholders don't think IT can deliver on their needs, or even understand them in the first place. The status quo no longer cuts it for them. So they're taking things into their own hands, with shadow IT casting longer and darker traces across the organization. Business areas become silos as they pursue individual agendas and make disconnected decisions about systems acquisitions. Budgets become fractured and bloated, and best practices are ignored as ad hoc tactical hacks fill the void. So what's the right answer to all this? You might just be surprised. Your infrastructure team doesn't seem like everyone's answer to IT chaos, but it should be. Sure, infrastructure manages the mundane pipes of IT, the networks, the storage arrays, the services, and the backend systems that no one pays attention to until they fail. But think about it for a second. Infrastructure is unique across IT in that it speaks to everyone throughout the organization. Its processes and systems are the pillars on which organizational technology is planned, deployed, and managed. No one is better positioned or equipped to pull it all together or communicate, because creating an infrastructure roadmap that ties all of these disparate elements together is, at its core, a communication exercise. Infrastructure already manages these discussions among stakeholders. It understands business partner needs, and it knows how to align these needs with technology opportunities. IT in the business must do away with the obsolete assumption that infrastructure only dwells in utilities. Start by downloading our blueprint called Build a Business by Building an Infrastructure Roadmap. It can help you build a business-aligned infrastructure framework. Then you can evolve it into a roadmap that regularly reviews platforms and assets to ensure they remain within the norms of risk and maintenance. Use it to figure out how to best explore and evaluate new technologies on an ongoing basis, and how to partner with the business to keep it satisfied. If you thought your infrastructure team just did infrastructure, this will likely change your mind. That's food for thought.